going back to you now and the place that you are, right? When you talk about the younger generation of football players, when you look at these contracts that are being given out today, when you look at the money attached to these contracts in the game today, what is the feeling? Talk to me about it.
My reaction?
Yeah.
Damn. I might feel like Florida Evans, you know? But I don't get mad, though. These young cats, they deserve it.
Yes.
Because if somebody writing you that check, imagine what they're making.
Yes.
But the change has been incredible. It's been a bigger change than I expected.
Fast.
It's been fast.
It seemed
because
like
back in the day,
left.
Kev, I was the highest paid defensive player in the league for about 6-7 years.
Yes.
But I don't get upset about it. I'm glad about the evolution of the game. My only thing is I just hope that these players don't squander it.
I think that's the information that's most important. And actually, that's the information that's not given enough.
We need to have all these financial seminars, and they tell guys these are the different steps.
But who's telling them, Mike?
These financial people and these other people try to help you.
If I'm young football star,
okay,
you tell me, young football star, don't go be a star today.
We're going to do this and deduct this and put it in your 1A, 2A. And the money opportunities come from a lot of...
That's how you're going to say it?
Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah.
I don't want to hear that. I want to hear the guys that know my life get my attention because they've been where I've been.
We should do it.
Honestly, I don't have the time.
How you going to throw it out there and you don't want to participate?
Here's why. We'll cut this out. Them guys. What I'm saying to you, we'll cut what I just said out. Why? Give me that. Give me that. Hey. I'll add this in. Here, Mike, smell the Fiji body wash. It's forged with real ingredients.
Smells delicious.
Here, my hand. See, I cut that, put that there. We'll never
even know. Okay, can I stop for a second? Yeah. My calves are absolutely, I can't feel them.
Yeah.
So if we can't, we might as well go.
Let's get deeper in the tub. We got to. Hey, we got to do that. Let's go. Here we go. Come on now.
Who came up with the idea of this show, man? No, you got to do it too. I ain't going to do it by myself.
You think I'm going to sit up here and let you do it by yourself? Is that why you're here? No, you're here because we are doing an interview. There you
go. Woo! Woo!
All right.
Woo!
So, let's now go to the second
I'll tell you right now, you better get your ass in that tub.
I am in the tub. You don't think I'm in the tub, Mike?
That's what I know, Kev. I get out this tub.
You don't think I'm in the tub?
If I get out this tub,
okay.
You ain't going to like it.
Here we go.
Get in the tub.
Oh, here we go.
What the hell is this dude doing?
Oh, that's Bam. Hey, Bam. Oh, there's Daryl. Here we go. Oh, no shtick today, huh? You guys didn't want to come out in anything?
Oh, y'all crazy, man.
All right, guys.
I appreciate that love.
Okay, that's enough.
That's love.
All right.
Kev. They look good. Don't you think they look good?
You proud of yourself? You're going to be a big f***ing star, you know that? You're going to be a real big star.